I'm Kristen Kelly. I'm a professor in dermatology and surgery at the University of California, Irvine. The majority of my practice is focused on light-based therapeutics as well as imaging for cutaneous lesions. I think there were actually a range of topics that we discussed. Combination therapy was very big. Many of the speakers discussed how we can combine our use of devices and then medications. And so that was a topic that came up frequently for all different indications, vascular lesions, as I just discussed, as well as scars, as well as resurfacing. I'm always looking at new ways to treat the vasculature. It's my favorite thing to look at. And so I would say that with our combination therapy, we definitely have improved things. But I also think there's still a lot of room for improvement. And there's a lot of research going on now, looking at the different pathways of how these vessels form the different lesions. And I think as we do more research, we'll be able to come up with even better treatments. So that would be my hope, that we can foster research and then that way provide even better support for our patients.